Hey, what's up guys, George here. Today in episode 22 we will talk about a very well known fragrance from Versace called Yellow Diamond Intense. Coming up. So, launched in 2014, Versace Yellow Diamond Intense Eau de Parfum, of course, is a more intense version of the original Yellow Diamond launched in 2011. This luxury fragrance from Versace is specially designed for a woman who wants to stand out. Let's start with the composition. Top notes: neroli, citron, bergamot and pear. Mid notes: orange blossom, jasmine, osmanthus and freesia. Base notes: amber, benzoin, musk and guaiac wood. Versace Yellow Diamond Intense is a great summer fragrance for every day. Also, is very similar to Armani's Acqua di Gioia. Another important thing is that is a very long-lasting fragrance. In my opinion, I really don't like the opening, but boy, after 15 minutes, you will feel the base notes that will seduce you 100%. Just yesterday I talked with a girl about this fragrance and she told me that whenever she wears it, she receives a lot of compliments. A lot of women said the same thing about this fragrance. Just check the internet and you'll see the opinions. The distribution is very good on the atomizer. Guys, trust me, I sprayed 2 times on my wrist and I couldn't stop smelling it. I made a shower, I slept, I woke up and it still smelled. So guys, this version is much stronger than the original. Definitely, I would say that this fragrance worth every money spent by you. In the purest Versace style, this fragrance is a combination of elegance with a touch of extravagance and a serious dose of luxury. Look at this bottle, guys. It catches your attention. It's very beautiful. It's like a diamond. Very nice, man. A citrus scent with pears and orange blossom, ideal for day and special occasions. Ladies and young ladies, I had the chance to test this fragrance for about a week, and I could say that it's a very long-lasting fragrance. It lasts between 6 and 8 hours, and the compliment factor is between high and monstrous. So ladies, you really need to have Yellow Diamond Intense by Versace this summer. Question of the day: if you managed to test this fragrance, let me know your thoughts about it in the comment section below. Thanks for checking out this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Till next time, George is preparing for you another great review. So give a like, share and subscribe. Fragrance and love. Have a nice weekend. Bye.